watching Let's Chat.
I know you remember a few weeks ago we were asking you where you thought the best holiday shopping was anywhere in the Tennessee Valley. We are now happy to tell you who most of you said came out on top. And that is the Rustic Trading Company. And joining us now is Sarah Hofstetter. Good to see you. Congratulations on the big win, by the way.
Thank you so much, Chip.
Tell me a little bit about what you do.
Yeah, so we are obviously a gift shop, mm-hmm. and we're kind of a small shop. We're located in Coolidge Park on the back side, mm-hmm. right under the walking bridge.
Gotcha. You've got a wide variety of things that you have brought here on the table. I want to start down on your end here and maybe talk about this piece right here. Tell me how this was put together.
Yeah, so something that's like extremely unique about our shop is that we carry a lot of local art and mm-hmm. artisans.
Right.
This is a piece that was commissioned by one of our artists, Diana Vaughn. So it's completely unique. You will never find this piece of art anywhere else. Yes, that's correct.
What about this piece next to it that looks like it's a beautiful ornament and extremely light?
Yes, I got those with, you know, kids in mind. Mm-hmm. You can put those on the tree. They're very, very vintage,
right.
So they're really cute. But, you know, your kids can't break them, so it's just a fun little ornament. We have several of those throughout here.
And it is important to stress also that you are not just exclusively a holiday shop. You have got something for every season, every time of the year.
Yes.
And one of the big things you carry that you and I were talking about before we came on the air is this. This is a unique kind of chalk paint. Tell me a little bit about this and what makes this so unique.
Yeah, so at Rustic Trading Company, we carry Annie Sloan chalk paint.
Mm-hmm.
And if you've never heard of chalk paint before, it's amazing. You don't have to sand. You don't have to prime your piece of furniture. You can literally open the can and paint right onto the piece of furniture. And the thing that's completely unique about it is that we're the only ones that carry it in Chattanooga.
And this was the first chalk paint available in the United States.
That's correct, Chip. So it was the completely very first creation of chalk paint. I know there's all kinds of different brands now.
Sure.
But yes, Annie was the very first one to create it.
Can you help us if maybe we have an idea for something to use chalk paint on, but yet maybe not the most talented painters in the world? And that's one of the beauties about chalk paint. If you get your design complete and you don't like it, start over.
That's exactly right. So it's great for like all those old pieces of antique furniture that you maybe have and it's just, you know, out of date or not mm-hmm. super popular anymore.
Right.
You want a fresh new look, but you don't want to spend all this money on brand new furniture. Furniture gets expensive.
It certainly can. And you've got some beautiful jewelry here, and this was also locally made and made by hand, correct?
That's correct, yes. We have Ivory and Oak on the left. She's a wonderful artisan. She creates those earrings. And then on the right, we have Carmen K. Art, and she creates those out of clay.
Out of clay?
Yes.
I don't think I've ever heard of clay earrings before.
Yeah, we have some in the shop where she actually uses sediment out of the Tennessee River to mm-hmm. give it a sparkle.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. And down here on this end of the table, you've got some very unique wearables. Give me a little bit of information about this.
So these are some of our holiday shirts that you'll find in the shop right now. And again, one of a kind. My aunt is an artist and she created these. And so you will literally never find them anywhere again.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm also a graphic designer and we have some everyday wearables in our shop that were created by me.
And there are some other things back here on this side of the table. Something that would look beautiful hung in anyone's room, den, office. And you have these that are not specifically just designed for the holidays, but you've got something, like we said a moment ago, pretty much for every room of the house and every season. Wow, it's incredible. Hey, I hope you'll come back over the coming weeks and share a little bit more of what you have to offer. Tell us again where you're located.
We're located in Coolidge Park, right on the backside under the walking bridge.
Mm-hmm. Under the walking bridge. And if you would like more information, check out their website, rustictradingcompany.com. Again, rustictradingcompany.com. Sarah Hofstetter, thanks so much. And congratulations on winning the Tennessee Valley's best shopping destination.
Thank you so much.
We got to run. Jess and I will see you back here tomorrow morning starting at 10 for Let's Chat.